And welcome to a game called Western Dodge. You had a bad time. Alright, natural regeneration. On. Yes, please. Wrong.
Breaking up
Bowser's is causing health to generate her system.
Okay.
Now, wait. Yeah, make sure it's easy. Natural regeneration and ROM on.
Yeah, those are on. That's on again. Alright, so
wait, blood. Ah, there we go. Don't need blood. Because I don't need blood in my video. Let's start.
So what are we supposed to do?
Called Buster Dodge. Let me get him.
That's it, you're not hungry. What? Oh, you're hungry. You're a tomato? What are you? That's nice to get him away. Oh, God, no, hi. What is that?
You're getting teamed by them. I know a trick. Alright, trick's not working too well.
Oh my god, your life is so bad.
Could I get in one of these?
Dynamite Daily Display is so playable.
Where's the dynamite? Dynamite! Oh gosh! Gosh, dude, that's lethal! That is 100% lethal! Give me that! Oh gosh! Dead bushes, they're the best thing in the game. Hot noob. Gosh dang it. Where are the tornadoes? Ah, it spawned right on top of me! Can we punch them? Alright, I'm not that confident in my regen. I'm gonna feel it. Wait, aren't stampedes supposed to be like bulls? Gosh dang it! Yeah. Alright, there we go. Gosh dang it. I hate this so much. It's so lethal. That's the problem. I knocked it towards me. This is like the only one we need the stinking rum for.
Oh,
I have a trick, ha 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 ha. I'm using a trick, ha ha ha, get wrecked. Foul wind blows from- Stop with the foul wind! Foul wind means foul bushes.
Yeah, they're the best thing
ever.
That's
what we need to dodge. That's why they're the best thing ever. Easy to dodge. Not you totally had that in mind when you made tentacles. Dude, just one thing. What was going with through the heads of the people at Mojang when they decided to make dead bushes a thing? What were they thinking? Angry cows, come on! This was hard the first time! Oh gosh! Oh, ninja skill! I was hit twice this whole time! Are you seriously trying to punch them? Punch them and they punch you, dude! Deal with it.
Oh god, what the?
Alright, this one's not that bad at. This one.
I'm not hit so bad.
See what I'm doing because of dust particles. Alright, I need to get one too. This way we both don't starve. That does damage. Hey, let me get the kill. My kill! My pig, my kill. I got the pig! Alright, I'm gonna purposely try to die so we can end this, or to at least prove that it's possible to die. Alright, bushes. Give me the bushes! Give me all the bushes! Dead bushes for life! Dead bushes for life and life for death! Dynamite! This will kill us! Fall damage! Gosh dang it! You gotta be like right up to one of them! Yes, finally! Can you die? Can you die? You already won, please die. Actually, you might be able to die on the mad cow one. Yeah, easy is too annoying. Let's turn off natural regen. Should we add blood? Look up and get hit. Look up. Look up so you can purposely get hit.
That's
a harder. Hey,
this is a lot of dying.
Looks like it got harder. probably easy again. Yeah, it's off. Should be good. This is bad news for you.
Yeah. Oh no, I'm in a diary. I'm in a diary.
Just dang it. Alright, how about natural regeneration off, but dynamite already? Come on, you have to steal that. Take my root beer. Not for long.
I won.
Tornadoes come at you, so.
I won. Just kill me now. I won. That's all I care about. Kill me.
Dude. So, I'm gonna pick the settings. Let me pick the settings.
No, I'm gonna pick the settings.
No, dude. I gotta go in 5 minutes. So, let's make this. Run on. Natural regeneration needs to be on. And the difficulty needs to be... Yeah, it's hard, okay.
Hey, I already quit. Aw,
really?
Dude, let's do a different game. Okay, 5 minute game.
Alright, 5 minute game, 5 minutes.
Did you pause that for a whole entire game?
No, I paused it for,
Oh, this sounds like fun, alright. Come on, move.
This is not meant to be played with two people. Yes. Alright, so, we're playing, Minecraft, minigame called Entrapment, which requires a resource pack, which always lets the game out just a little bit for the first few seconds. You're joining the spectators. Spider Zebra, what the heck? Team Lapis, and you walk through the red portal. Yep. Gosh dang it. Oh. Did you join Team Red?
No, I don't think so.
Are you even on?
Yeah, Mark. I'm taking a tutorial.
Oh, a tutorial. Alright, I'm gonna take the tutorial too and pause the video once I get into it. Where's the tutorial button though? Oh, help. Alright, so that's that. Alright, ready. Alright, dude, this is awesome. Rena, ready? Ready check. Alright, dude. Need to get to the map. Get to the chest. Get to the chest.
Oh, so it's kind of survival. Alright, and you can see like bullets.
We're allowed to mine. Oh yes, we are.
What?
We're allowed to mine.
Yeah, yeah.
Right. Yeah, it's both a village map. Now you can't leave. Now you're trapped.
Did you place that?
Yeah, I placed all that. Alright, first things first, chests. More cobwebs and more slime blocks. And then there's one more chest up here.
Shut up!
Nice. Ooh, zombie pigmen. Alright, so now I just need to figure this out.
You're not fighting the cabinet.
Need to save this, this, and this.
Wait, I'm gonna break stuff?
Yeah, you can break like dirt and flowers. Didn't say anything about these traps having to be avoidable, right?
What?
Did it say anything about these traps having to be avoidable? Gosh dang it, you did the same thing to me. Oh, we have to deal with our own traps, too. Huh, this way, if you try to get out, you end up punching one. Did it work? I still have six zombie pigmen left, and I'm already making my way to the chest. Ooh, you're in trouble this time. Oops, I paused the video. Just look for anywhere you can put the trap. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna make this so annoying for you. All I can say to you is get wrecked.
What?
Oh, you'll see. Oh, will you see what I mean? Gosh dang, dude. Sometimes I wish I wasn't such a genius. Well, let's just say you're screwed. This is even more of a death trap than the last time. I'm also very glad you can't hear my scream. Because then you'd hear the sound of all the mobs.
Oh god, what
is load the zombie pigmen and creepers. It's also funny because I get to watch them all slowly sink into the web. It's hilarious, except I have to wait for the creepers to get out. Ha ha. Get wrecked. What? What? Oh, one flaw. Oh, they all blew up?
Yeah, they did.
Alright, so I got a load of redstone. I'm gonna keep that on me. Alright, next chest. Come on. That one's empty. Come on. Run. I gotta run. Really, dude? Again with the interrupting my video.
What? I just wanna watch.
Me and Nirvana were like, ah!
Really, dude, can you not?
Hey, yeah, is this recording?
Yes! That's why I'm telling you to stop interrupting.
Okay, yeah, I'll stop. Hey, world, my name is Isaac.
Can you still shut up?
Yeah, I'll shut up.
Alright,
Never mind, my mom's not here.
Okay, can you shut up now?
Yes, I can follow along. Can I at least introduce myself because you're not doing anything with talking?
No, I'm doing anything.
God damn it. Still on the phone?
Yeah.
Hey, Daniel.
Daniel? You're still there, right? Okay.
Whoa, you've been on the phone for an hour.
Well, no, I took damage from my own creeper explosion.
Are those pigmen just gonna sit there?
Yeah, they're just gonna infinitely sink down. But it's also just to annoy Daniel so he can- It's also just to annoy Daniel so he can't get out. And I took fall damage from my own creation, too. Stu!
Is that like in the new update?
Dang, I can't use it to heal myself.
Dang it.
Did you die? Yeah!
How do you know what's the other map?
Alright, yeah, one more round. Alright, I get to pick map though.
Whoa.
Yet. Actually, no, this looks like a good map. Check. And round length. Wait, the round length. Sorry. Let's. Alright, and ready check. You changed it to 2 minutes, really? Come on. Alright, arena ready. Let's do this! You said I'm ready, right?
Yeah.
Alright, we're in. Okay, run. Need to get the chest, Ooh. Oh, this would be super good if I had something that would make it super good. Oh, this dirt. I'm gonna use dirt for something.
Daniel. Are we friends?
Please answer now. Baker. Dude, you're gonna get sniped in your safe zone by unfriendly things.
Like me.
No, your safe zone is like.
I have a friend named Daniel. His name is Daniel Robinson. He's an icon.
Then he's not like the Daniel I know.
Oh, Daniel. This Daniel's me?
Oh, I'm just picking on Daniel.
Have you guys been like long friends?
Yeah, for free.
Oh,
wow. Here
we go. Oh, that'd be fun.
Hey,
why am I... God dang it, I forgot about fire. Chest.
Oh my god.
What unis do I have? I got something good too.
Yeah.
Oh, you're screwed.
You are.
Alright. No. That'd be like illegal. Like, god damn. Thunder dragon. Oh, they're throwing stuff at me! I forgot about that!
You forget about everything.
Yeah. Alright, I need to lead them to the spawn.
Oh, wow. Perfect. You guessed it.
Yeah, that's what I got.
Aw, dang it. Alright, I'm positive here when this is over. One of the witches gave up on me, that's hilarious. Uh-oh. He's gonna die with me.
Ow.
He poisoned me and then did instant harming. They're both poisoned, that's hilarious. At least poison can't kill you. Fall damage can. Uh-oh. One. Alright. I know. At least I got two witches that can get on your back real quick. Oh.
Oh, you guys aren't in the same map?
No. Gosh dang it, spiders, those are useless.
Are you gonna do a synch class or
synch grade? Synch grade, yeah. No, not class. Oh, the skeletons shot each other and set each other on fire by knocking each other into the ditch. You stupid skeleton though.
Yeah, dang.
There's just one lone poor lonely soul. Oh, I got his head stuck. That's gruesome. Alright, well, I hope you have a few problems. Oh, they're sniping me! They're trying to snipe me! Oh my gosh, dude, you're gonna have problems getting out and setting up your trap. Also, why do we keep setting up traps in the front? They walked out! Such idiots walked out! Guess they wanted to explore the world. I'm setting up little sniper towers, kind of out the.
Yeah, he found it.
Oh, the idiots! The stinking idiots! What the heck? They must have messed up the mob AI big time. No, like I'm spawning skeletons in the shade, and they're somewhat intent. Intelligent most of the time. These guys walked out into the open.
Hey, you're not really that hard. Oh my god, I got the office. You haven't hard enough. Oh, this is
dude, I have a heart and a half because of the witch incident.
Is that a good check?
I'm just stocking up on stuff. And you know what? I'm just gonna annoy the heck out of you just a little bit. It launches them out. Save some, sucker.
Oh wait, hit the wood.
Wish I could. Aw, oh, dude, the spiders are not mad at me. Yeah, I spawned them inside the area and it damaged them and now they're mad. But at least I got a bow out of this.
Oh, it's okay.
So now I can defend myself. Alright, but yeah, now I can defend myself. Alright, be back when this run's over. I was still in the spawn zone! No, dang it. Alright, wanna go one more time? Alright, yeah, this can be somewhat of a long one. Alright, you be blue, I'll be red. Alright, you're picking a map?
I guess I'm just out here. Oh, we're watching Rick and Morty.
Oh. No, not this map again. Picking maps we have already done. Fine. I also need to plug in my phone. Yeah, I'm gonna upload them. Yeah, probably tonight. So, like, they'll be up in the morning. Yeah, still recording. Alright, go. You cannot spot the stinking beacon. You can't see the stinking beacon. Whose idea was this? Where is the stinking beacon? Begin. Beacon equals chest. Chest equals yay. No beacon. Found a beacon. Gosh dang it, worst map.
Why is he making like the route like so short?
Because it was getting annoying for like waiting so long. Dang it, I got nothing that time.
Okay.
I know, where the heck is the beacon? Need the stinking beacon. Don't tell me it's over there again. I can go back over there though. Gosh dude, this was the worst map. You had to pick it.
Hey, this is the worst time.
She really want to still be looking? I wanted to get straight into the action, dude. Now how the heck? You need stinking jump boost to get that way. Yep, new map. Alright, let me just end the video. Alright, I'm gonna end the video real quick. Alright, that's... Play what? Yeah, D-I-E-P. Wait, can you party?
I don't know. I just
Alright, yeah. But that's the end of this video. And if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment down below what you should play next, and subscribe to the channel. That's the end of this video, and I'll see you all in the next one.